Okay, today I'm going to be showing you my entirely out of cardboard and tape trebuchet. It just went about 4 feet. Okay, and this thing is, as I said, entirely out of cardboard and tape. Little toothpicks as supporters. And I put coins down inside of this, underneath the throwing arm, as the weight. So when you give it back, like that, it carries it down, and it's a nice little weight. Okay, this is just in my spare time, and I don't really remember how I made it. I was just bored, and I made it. Okay. Yeah.